Also new here at 6, check out this video. Flames shooting from this roof of this home near Decatur in Robindale. Clark County Fire says work was being performed on some mechanical equipment in the attic there when that fire was reported. This is some video sent to us. Cause of the fire under investigation right now. Thankfully, though, no one was hurt. Denise.